Morning students, welcome to my class, and today I am going to teach you how to make a ice cream for colorful papers. We have to need a material for making this ice cream. Is that some colorful papers? Marker, scissor, gum, scale, razor. Draw a ice cream cone. Draw a circle. Draw eyes. Now will we cut the ice cream from this sheet. After we will paste this ice cream on this sheet. Now is complete.